Did Prince Philip tell Prince Harry not to marry Meghan Markle? Members of the British royal family hold the opinions of Queen Elizabeth and Prince Philip in high regard. They aim to please them so they can remain in their good graces. One bit of advice that might be hard to swallow is their opinions on matters of the heart. Here's what we know about Prince Philip's reported relationship advice for Prince Harry. Meghan Markle tried to get on Prince Philip's good side. There was a lot on the line when Meghan first met Prince Philip. Impressing the Duke of Edinburgh was very important for Meghan, so she took time to learn more about him and his family. She took great pains to learn as much as she could before meeting him for the first time. Meghan asked a lot of questions about Philip's side of the family and his connection to Greece, reports express. Prince Philip reportedly advised Prince Harry not to marry Meghan Markle. Although Meghan tried her very best to fit in and make a good impression, she might not have thoroughly convinced Prince Philip. According to The Sun, Prince Philip advised Prince Harry to think carefully about the next steps in his relationship with Meghan Markle. A source told the publication that Prince Philip gave his grandson this stern warning: "One steps out with actresses, one doesn't marry them." As we all know now, Prince Harry ignored his grandfather's advice and went on to marry Meghan. He and his bride became a family of three after Archie Mountbatten Windsor arrived on May 6, 2019. Why Prince Philip was okay with Prince Harry dating Meghan Markle but he reportedly wasn't okay with marriage. Prince Philip reportedly didn't want the pair to get married, but that doesn't necessarily mean he didn't like her. He thought she was a good person, but his opinions about actresses strongly influenced his relationship advice for Prince Harry. A source told Express that Prince Philip and Meghan got along well when they first met. The Duke of Edinburgh really got on with her, the source told the publication. He liked Meghan's personality, so he felt it was okay if she dated his grandson. The reason he liked her was because she was very bold, the source added. Well, Prince Philip will have many more years to enjoy Meghan's bold nature.